This will have to be a quick demonstration. I apologize.